hospital. He called earlier, said he had something to bring over.
What is he got on his back?
Oh, what is this?
This is a new friend. He wants to replace the little bunny that I disemboweled at the hospital.
Oh, he's adorable.
Can you shake hands with Sammy Jo?
Hello.
Oh, hey, come on. Stand up like a man here. He's kind of shy. He told me before that he's not used to shaking hands with such a pretty lady.
Well, what's his name?
How about dinner?
Well, we figured since he is going to be living here, you ought to give him a name yourself. Oh, come on. You stand up. What's the matter with you?
Well, we're going to need to give him a little backbone.
You hear that?
Oh, I don't think you have officially met. Jeff and Fallon, this is Tanner McBride.
Good to meet you.
Hi, Tanner.
We did sort of meet at the hospital during the bunny slaughter.
I remember that, yeah.
Well, I've got to be going.
But you're not going to stay? Tanner said he's going to cook dinner.
Oh, he cooks too. Sorry, but I'm not too keen on rabbit stew. I'll call you tomorrow.
Okay. Come on, Tanner. I want to show you the new Arabian quilt. Okay.
Oh. I've had this guy there. What are
you talking about?
Leave that guy.
Sammy Jo seems to.
Oh, come on.
Look at her face.
Does he really think she's buying that?
Her face, Jeff. Look at it. The way it's beaming, the way her eyes are glistening. You better watch it. He's gonna steal her away.
Maybe it's the best thing for her.